Having an issue with your bank?
What?
Did your credit card company close your account without warning? Did an online merchant refuse to send your purchase after they took your money? Know your rights as a consumer. Here's what you can do to file a complaint. As soon as you are aware of a problem, contact the customer service staff at your financial institution or merchant to make them aware of the issue. This is typically the fastest way to resolve your complaint. If that doesn't resolve the problem, you should reach out to the appropriate regulatory agency to file a complaint. The Federal Reserve Consumer Help Center experts and website can answer your questions about how to file a complaint against a bank or other institution. The FRCH website can also help you find the regulator for your financial institution. Depending on the type of institution you have a complaint against, the agency will differ. For complaints about federally insured state chartered bank members of the Federal Reserve System, contact federalreserveconsumerhelp.gov. Specialists can direct you to the agency that regulates your institution, such as the Consumer Financial Protection Bureau, the Office of the Comptroller of the Currency, the Federal Deposit Insurance Corporation, the Federal Housing Finance Agency. The National Credit Union Administration would get complaints about credit unions. And for complaints about an online merchant, contact the Federal Trade Commission. The list of regulated entities these federal agencies oversee is also available at federalreserve.gov/consumercommunities/agency. For more information about how to file a consumer complaint, please visit the link in this post.